You get these brutes off my case and we can go inside! Good job, kid!
The mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not. Cookin' Cad is here. I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the mafia prepared food.
Have you come to make another?
Bye.
It is you! Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness! Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true mafia style. Lights! Action! It is showtime! I'm gonna get you! Blammo! Supercharge!
Ah!
what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare Did you know about this? This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the mafia that one time. We could beat up the mafia, travel back in time, and then beat them up again! No, wait. We can make it so the mafia never arrived on the island! Wait! Even better! We could be crime-fighting time travelers! Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? You're not going to use them to fight evil. Then I will. I'm not going to let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.